the stars lean down to kiss you, and I lie awake and miss you. Pour me a heavy dose of atmosphere. Cause all those are...
Hi girl, wanna have a product?
This is Timothy. He's asked girls many things, like go on a play date. When they leave, he ends up taking over their spot. He tries to sit there and tan with them without asking, acting like he's so-called cool. But ends up making a total fool of himself. And once again, they leave him all alone. So he follows them to their fort.
Why did he keep following us? I don't know. That's really tricky. I know. He had never asked. I believe you. We should go on the trampoline. Let's go!
And if that's not enough, you guessed it, he follows them and stalks them under the trampoline. Now this lasts a while, so we're going to speed things up a bit. Later that night, he calls.
Hello, it's Timothy. Wanna go Halloween shopping?
Sure, as long as you pay.
That's alright with me, Dennis.
Okay. Fine with us.
See you in five.
Bye.
And now that they said yes, he, on the other hand, is super excited.
Well, he said he'd pay for everything. He'll be here in 5 minutes. Let's go.
On the other hand, they're in it just for the stuff.
Thanks for coming shopping with me, Dada.
They end up following him with masks. He gets scared of the skeleton, then them, and ends up running away during the date. Then he calls back.
Hello?
Sorry for running away, guys. Let's do that again sometime.
I don't know about that.
Sorry for running away, guys. Let's do that again sometime.
I don't know about that.